We're gonna have to have something.
Yeah, knock that one down in there.
Get this down in there.
Let me find something. All right.
Now something in here.
Yeah, gear on the other side.
Right here. Knock it down. Put a pin in there. Socket. There you go.
See these pieces that was inside here rattling around. More in here broke, caught up by the
what broke?
This gear.
This is kind of loose. You won't see nothing wrong. Something wrong big time.
Found a broke tooth right here. Hope you can see that. And we believe that's what happened. And these pieces that broke off here, they went up in here. We believe that little tooth right here came out and really screwed up the whole shebang. One of them went on right here. Let's see where the other one went. Another one went on right there. It broke off. Haven't found the little tooth yet, but you know it's in there somewhere. But anyway, that was the cause of the disaster, we're pretty sure.
Well, I can't get my hand up in there for that thing. Fingers need to be about long, 12 inches long.
Now let me see which one you're trying.
This one right here. if this pin was out of there.
Just did that one over here.
I can't.
Completely get out the way. These other two lined up before we tightened anything down. They're too main.
Where are they located?
Yeah, we're all right here.
They ought to be real close in line if they're not perfect.
I don't like the way this looks. Yeah. Big wreck. What is that, 5/8? Looks like that's a lot closer to that than, but you didn't get that, man.
No, I don't know where that one went.
Huh?
Missing that one.
Thought I had them all here.
Mm-mm. That is one retarded bug going way over here and flies in my ear.
I remember we loosened this, we gotta get that back.
Yep. Alright.
Mess with that brake.
And let's stick on this little emergency brake too.
I want to use the other one this time because the spring assist is going to be invalid here in a few days.
Got the bolt for the
For
this emergency brake?
I thought that was on that part you put under there. As put that on the side of the transmission, on the brake thing.
Alright, I'm gonna get this thing over there. Crap all in my, I don't like it. Here's this rubber hammer.
Work. From the stud, you must take damage. And I will do that. We'll go up in there that flue.
That's a late job. We laid it half.
Now these here are aluminum. Well, there's one. Other one's over there in progress.
Alright. I get to them, man. I can't tell. Damn dark in here.
That light.
Line inside this wheel, however we may do that, I don't know. Might can jack it up a little bit and hang it,
try.
Push it on there.
Yeah, that's the one at the bottom, hold it right there.
Country boy can make it work.
You can't see in here. Gotta have a light.
Alright, we're into the final tightening sequence here for these wheels. We still got to put on the seat and might have to adjust that belt some, looks like. We'll see. There she is with the seat back on her. Yeah, still got to put the hitch back on. Oh, I didn't see that. Already got his little shifting ball on the.
What time is it?
10. It is late. 10:40.
10:26 p.m. and we just got all that back together.